factor.
Now you're fucked!
Actually, hang on. You hang on. Oh, wait.
Just so it don't hurt.
Take the packs off so I can actually dismember with this thing. Okay, I didn't know this area was...
Hey, V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Maiko is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
Some deets about her could be useful when I talk to her, don't you think?
No. Leave the talking to me.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Hold on. I'll open it.
Lock like that? No way you cracked it open on your first try. You know how to get around their systems?
Appears so. Was hoping they hadn't run any updates since I left. Looks like I was right. Easy as paella. Follow me.
Judy Alvarez.
Death and tax.
I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know.
Yep, bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the mob. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now. Consorting with a common thug. Yes, V. I mean you.
Sounds like I left a mark on this place. Good.
If by mark, you mean buckets of blood, then yeah, congrats.
Came to Clouds for info, left with info. What happened in between is what happens when people refuse to work with you.
Ever heard of a little something called compromise? Should try it sometime.
Compromises take time, I just don't have.
Just what exactly are you after? Gonna go and harass another doll?
Judy has a proposal. About Clouds.
Wanna come back? Done. Always valued your skills, you know that. Just don't get why you had to drag this loose end in here.
Stop treating dolls like meat and I'll consider it. But first things first. Clouds needs to be taken from the Tiger Claws.
Okay, look. It's clear what happened to Ev was traumatic.
Huh? I was convinced you didn't know.
That girl was asking for an unhappy ending. I was just surprised it took so long.
We gotta do something, or everyone'll end up like Evie. Woodman raped her while she was unconscious, then sold her like she was so much scrap.
Yeesh, you've always been unstable. Okay, since you seem more reasonable, care to explain what this is about?
You aware what Woodman did to Evelyn when she was desperate for help? You sit by, let that happen?
Tiger Claw bosses rule this place. Know how much I mean to them? About as much as you two and your problems mean to me. Reed, negligible.
Doesn't it make you wonder why you even work here?
Gonna pretend as if you two weren't ever here. For old time's sake, Judy. Literally moments from now, security's gonna figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And that's not a threat or figure of speech. Just a friendly heads up.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move. And so you don't think I'm brushing you off completely, Forrest will be on the maintenance level in a couple minutes. Alone.
I'm not your enemy here.
And I didn't ask for your opinion.
You picked the wrong side, Maiko.
I'll be the judge of that.
That went smoothly. She totally blew us off.
You know what I think? She's scared stiff. She'd have lots to lose if things went sour. Everything, in fact.
So she'll just let things go on as usual?
Well, I have this.
You two have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then. And so was I.
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting knifing you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, I... Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could have gone diving this morning.
A little unwinding do you good. Do me good, too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding. Not exactly. Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella? Somehow I don't see it.
No. Me and a deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now.
You want trouble?
Bitch. I will eviscerate you with this Chachanka cannon. Why am I following you still? What else do we have to do here?
Wait a sec. What about Woodman?
Oh yeah, I did kind of...
Don't have an ounce of sympathy for that motherfucker.
So, we go in there?
Damn straight. Let's end them.
We'll take the elevator. Quickest way. Maintenance level.
To N54 News, we begin with distressing reports from the Badlands.
You know what's worse than a corpo? A wannabe corpo bitch.
You mean Michael?
Piece of work, that one. But don't give her credit. She's dead on about your chances of pulling this off.
Although several Militech vehicles suffered damage, the Nomads have failed to open the reinforcements to the attack site, managed to repel the assailants, and secured
the transport cargo. Let's get out of here.
How are you still alive? I loaded Crunchy into this. Why isn't this... Death and taxes. Deals electrical damage and splits bullets in two. Of course we can't do that because I don't get the... Oh god, I thought the fucking game crashed. Oh, okay, he was writhing in agony. Okay. Chachanka! Chachanka! Chachanka!
Thought I'd feel more... be satisfied.
the ground floor to get out of this place. Almost felt like the world would be a better place once he died. And the feeling, it was so fucking strong.
The world did change, though. All the people he could have hurt, they're all safe now. Think of that. They'll never even know they were in danger.
Is he Milfgaard? Yeah, that's... Milfgaard.
Gotta get back to Michael with something big.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough?
Michael only works with specifics.
So, what now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls. I'll call you when I've got something.
Oh, you wanna...
See you later, V. And thanks.
You want to rally people. Okay. I was thinking, we need more bodies. Okay, let's go, like, just wipe out a whole fuck ton of tiger claws. We'll present her with a...
Yeah, okay. Alright. Well, I really need this order. No.
See?
I have
Hello?
2 minutes.
Oh, God damn it.
And Jimmy. Yeah, uh-huh, yes!
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it, slowly. Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
I'm glad to hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family.
Thank you. guess I gotta beat the fucking El Rancho fucker. Why won't let me? Nine rare item components. Thank you. unlocks crafting specs for iconic weapons and clothing. Really? Increases the sale price of items by 10%. That's not really that good. Well, shit, I might as well max that out. The Nekomata. Yinglong. Deals additional damage, small chance of doing an impact. The Legendary Carnage I have. Quasar. Oh, that's what the modified clip. Oh, that's what they were using in that that video. The gun that only had one fucking bullet. Just like blows people up. Cottonmouth, Sir John Felistiff, scalpel, Stinger. Crafting spec, legendary penetrator. health booster. Sure, fuck it, why not? Chocolate. Cactus juice.
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it.
Hey, hey, calm down.
Calm down? You want fucking calm? Ah! I'm so sorry.
You're not used to losing. I know.
Mm-hmm. And I don't ever want to be. Listen, I'm done for today. But first, I'll make sure no one bothers you. Make yourself at home. Hey, come on! No chest pounding! Don't trust myself not to go egg.
Really? Is it the... Okay, I guess that's it. % Okay. There is a melee weapon vendor.
What do you sell?
Legendary melee weapons. That's what he fucking sells. Come on, dude. So wait, this is a... No, this is a power pistol?
An animal.
cave. Jeez, fuck.
Hey, can't you see me?
Chuck that in there for now.
Excellent timing.
How'd your recon go?
I believe I have collected enough to try. The complex is well guarded, but we should manage. The float stand in the main warehouse. Your task is simple, to get inside.
Oh, how?
The more quiet, the better. But you are the thief. I will not question your skills. Once there, you must locate the largest platform and infect its system.
Where are you gonna be?
I will create a diversion. They should not discover our intentions. Do you know what Arasaka despises the most, confuses them? When communication fails, when they cannot talk to each other, they are first to cry. Sabotage. Konran suru na. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I reached the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
Be on the lookout.
No sign of any threat.
Float starts to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around, smaller ones. Use them to come down.
I spilled my raspberry jam.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
Well, gee, I wonder what I'm gonna do now. I guess we'll go here. I figured I'd get some kind of bonus for, you know, being stealthy boy. Thank you.
weapon!
Sorry, I need your loot. It's a matter of crafting. Retreating. Fine. I won't have fun. Asshole.
Me make you. I'm taking reinforcements in here. Oh no, the reinforcements.
Alrighty, let's go see what the Voodoo Street Boys or whatever the fuck they're called. Maybe we'll get to meet Voodoo Willie before he gets his head ripped off by a predator. Assholes!
Tout moun ici la te konne, Michel. Li te denye nan nou ki te sonje la vie.
You are V? We have been waiting.
You gave me away. It's the hair, isn't it?
We have had eyes on you since you entered Pacifica.
Make sure I didn't get lost.
Well, we got you, sir.
You my contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just a man in the middle. You will learn more. Soon.
Interesting biz strategy you got in Pacifica. Details, no names, no one knows a thing.
Your name we know. That is enough.
Want to talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placid. He will tell you the details.
Bloom!
Well, my Creole's a bit rusty.
You parle mille langues dans la cité. Nous-mêmes, nous parlions seul grain.
Shit luck, right? All those, I don't know yours.
Comme translation, pas maton.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gardez ici là.
Do, ti, 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 mama.
C'est vous-même, continuez. Placide, regardez-la.
Si ou pas dodo, rabe la va manger. Si ou pas dodo,
You Placide? Want to talk to your boss?
He's so lit.
You know, I heard a few things about you. The Voodoo Boys. Best runners in town. At least that's what they say. Though nobody really knows what you do on the net.
This is good.
I mean, bleeding edge black soft, corporate data heists, waging war on Netwatch. But no one mentions chickens.
Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to? Mr. Han sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
No here. Come with.
You just gonna stuff a headless chicken in your trench coat. You're not even gonna bleed that fucker out.
Where are we headed?
A hotbed of controversy. A city within a city.
This way. Welcome to Pacifica. You know Pacifica well?
Nah. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
It was to be its own city where suits were burned their headies. A closed circle. The cops feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from Corpo Cash. Our interest is now in the GIM, the Grand Imperium on. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to build. But never finished.
The fuck
until
is going
last
on?
Week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals.
The fucking trauma team up there blowing the shit out of the building? Or just a cop? Or Max Tech? Whatever the fuck they're called. Psst. I need drugs.
I recommend enhanced somatotropin. You should do something about those biceps of yours.
No, you don't. I need this.
So,
need to fuel up.
What I get for you?
Jack and shit.
Yo. Good time.
Pity. Who that piece way? Get lucky, get lippy man.
Better. Mais ça c'est pour ma pointe non pour une réponse.
Merci.
Let's go. Not far now.
What's on the menu today?
Let me show you, hun. Now you'll be disappointed.
Detonate grenade. Reboot. Whistle. Contagion. Cyber world malfunction, memory wipe, overheat, ping, weapon glitch, Senate, what does Senate's burnout do? Lethal. Highly effective against enemies. Give it a shot. Sonic shock. Cripple movements. I mean, if it'll let me use it.
Deal with animal before?
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That way you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
If I
mean, it makes no sense them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here. They're trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave G.I.M.
How many we talking about in there?
Daddy, maybe more. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is fast.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
Evelyn Parker. Ring a bell?
Not one of us.
She did work for you once. Why not send your own goons to the gym?
It's not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good, good more than bad. Your comm shaman, it is Victor.
You two know each other?
No, no need.
Chrome shaman.
This hardware is shit. You should replace.
Oh, so now you're a ripper doc too. Is that at all relevant? Or just a cheap scare tactic?
I need you to be able. I need no. This chip. It have no signature. What is it?
Chip's why I'm here. Why I want a word with Brigitte. Doesn't look at all familiar.
It should. Why? I see only it is damaged.
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since. That's how. You know, you haven't asked about my experience, what I can do.
We are not cop. Do not offer career. You do for us only one simple thing.
Once inside, what do I do?
The camionet. Twenty 35 07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette come from.
Van's definitely a custom job.
I see you not know also.
Hey, just trying to piece the facts together. You record all this on your own?
Mm-hmm. Local cam signals, cop sats, we capture to all.
But from inside the gym, squat, right? That looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placid.
Is.
Batman Kelly have this and okay.
Femme Butler.
Time for a break? Think you might be needed.
You will manage fine. You focus.
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in? To sniff out who?
Start with the camionette. Hide from all eyes. Only see the city as you. You have now seen with Rizzo Agwe, our subnet.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. To Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I will guide you to G.I.M.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. All right. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
Got it. So I do this, and you put me in front of Brigitte.
right?
Yes.
Suti at end of the hall. Go down. My people will let you pass.
We are done.
Okay, and we've gone overtime, so I'll catch you guys next time. Later.